What's good, YouTube? I want all of y'all to get y'all bug out bags ready. Stay ready. U.S. carries out airstrikes on Iran proxy group. At least 40 attacks on the U.S. military forces, right? Tall Bader, mission support site Euphrates, mission support site Green Village, Al-Asad Air Base, Baghdad Diplomat Support Center, Al-Tanf Garrison, Israel, Gaza, Iran. Listen, y'all, get y'all bug out bags ready. If they start playing with nukes, they would have to go to sea, fire them nukes from sea, and we gotta hope our Navy can take them out. I don't like war, y'all, but it's real now. Prepping is not something that we shouldn't do. Prepping is something that we need to do. We should be doing it right now. I can't stress this enough. I don't care what they say. I don't care who think you crazy. Stock up on your water, your food, your weaponry. Yeah, that's right. I said your weaponry. Because the threat can come from anywhere after a global catastrophe hits, y'all. I don't like war. It's not me doing it. That's them. They got their reasons why they battling each other. They telling y'all this is why, and they telling y'all this is why. But if y'all use y'all common sense, we already know why they battling. Some people tired of it. I'm just going to be honest, they tired of it. And then they tell y'all, well, they hurt us, so we got to go over there, y'all. All they all got to do is stop. Just stop. Lord, y'all stay blessed. I'm going to show y'all the clip on here. This is real. Get y'all bug out bags ready. Hold down the fort.